Hey guys, welcome back to Black Ops 3, and today we're going to try out something different. So basically I've found this website and it'll create a random class for me. And I've already what's it generated the class, so I'm just going to set it up here. And it's the Weevil with what's it fast mags, long barrel and stock. Okay, fast mags or long barrel and stock, so we need that one. Stock, yeah. And we've got a combat axe and a flashbang. Afterburner and blind eye, yep. What else? We've got specialist overdrive, so we're going to be using this fella. What else? And the score streaks are going to be Cantor UAV, the Wraith, and the Power Core. Okay. And yeah, I'll start a game and I'll see you guys there.
Kill confirmed.
I will teach them to be a
Right, here we go. The Weevil. I forgot to put a cam on it, but whatever. Right, let's see what we can do. Nope. Oh, there's a guy there. Not this time though. Okay. Come on, where you at? It's my first game of the day too, so I don't have high expectations. Oh, completely missed. Oh, where you at, dude? Where you at? Oh shit. Run! Retreat! Oh shit. Uh-oh. Where did you come from, dude? Sneaky little bastard. Come on. Where you at, fellas? There you are. Oop, my tag. It's kind of disappointing we don't have a secondary or something, but can you do? Where they at? Well, that side. Oh dear. Okay, let's just go round or something. Yeah. We're gonna proceed soon. Come on. Show yourself, demon! Uh-oh. He's too far away for an SMG like this. Oh, I'm pretty sure I was being shot from behind then. Yes, I was. What can you do? Anyone up here? And let's skedaddle. You don't tell me the spawn just flipped or something. Because that would have been a waste of it. Yep, that was a complete waste, okay. What can you do? Oh dear. You know it's always the last guy that shows himself with that. Oh. I'll have that. 7-3, we're not doing so bad with a random class. No. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah, the Weevil, it's okay, but it's average. Yeah, it's not one of the best weapons ever. Pokemon. There's always a person or two here. Spawn swap dudes. It's gonna happen. You know you're screwed when that happens. Someone coming in from the water. Yep. Yep, I ain't going anywhere close to that. See you later, guys. Oh, I don't know which one to shoot. I'll get the boat out. Whoop. Thought I fell off the map then. Oh, look at him. Who uses that sight on that gun? Jesus Christ, I tell you. Come on, dude. So predictable. Well, now he wasn't. He's got ghost, hasn't he? Oop, yep. Tell me I'm in the water. Yep, okay.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Did he know I was going to be there?
Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh, no, okay. I should have just jumped at him or something. Alright, okay. 16 and 8.
Friendly counter UAV inbound.
Not so bad. Oh! What a throw! Where's my tomahawk at though?
Smoke
the guy in here? Really? Not liking this. Come on, dude. Uh-oh. He's coming from behind, dude. Watch out.
Overdrive ready.
Okay, this is just ridiculous. I'd recommend you turn it. Oh, no. Okay, it's been destroyed already. I bet he is getting pissed off with me right now. Killed him like three times on the trot.
Counter surveillance activity.
Come here.
Spear in my ass.
Nope, they got me now.
Be advised.
Wow, that guy on the top of the team is rocking it.
Fuel check complete.
Ah, okay. Can't be always lucky, can you?
Thanks for the work. Counter UAV departing
in. Right, I see one of them in there.
Lethal.
No, oh dear, it's that guy. Oh dear.
Threat down.
Okay, go after him then. Oh, he's gonna do the flank.
Oh.
Yeah, man of war camping like that. Come on, dude.
Hostile UAV above.
That's not good for us, is it?
Huh?
Okay, he's camping with a man of war again. Look at him. Yeah, okay, dude. If you expect them to kill me like that, you ain't gonna get it. You ain't doing it, bruh. What's my teammate doing? Was he even shooting him at all? That would have been sweet if I managed to pull it off, but... What you doing, man? Yeah. Well, 20 and 12 with the random class, which I normally never use, but okay. I'll take that. Sentry gun going to town, look at it. Yeah, I guess it does speak for itself. Look at that dark matter dual wield. And all done here. Right guys, if you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, and if you want more content like this, subscribe.